Hey everyone, this is Super Star Gamer, and welcome back to Super Mario 3D World. Now, I don't know if you noticed anything different, because I tried to record this episode before, but my camera just suddenly stopped recording. Probably because it was out of data, like it didn't have enough footage or whatever. So I deleted the footage and started over. Also had to start over with the game because, you know, I did that before. Anyway, let's start with this level. And just get this done. Trick Trap Tower. So this level is like, you have to climb a tower and whatnot. Javelins. You can't really kill him unless you have the star cat suit. My favorite power. Good. Okay, let's keep going. That doesn't really kill him, he'll come back. If you know anything about Mario, you know that old dry bones here can come back to life. Alright, so far so good. Now we have to kill these guys. And get you. You and then the star. Grab the star and then continue. There's a flagpole on that tower up there, but this tower is like whatchamacallit. You'll see what I mean. You'll see what happens. It's like a trap or something, sort of. Oh crap. Now I can't, okay. Oh no. I'm tiny now. Good. Before he sparked. Got it. Now there's a star over there if you can get through this, but you need like a cat suit, I believe. Or you need to be big and just roll through, like, you can roll like this, but, like, let me try. It just doesn't work when you're tiny. When you're tiny, you basically are really vulnerable. Mostly. Only depends how skilled you are. Now the gas is coming and you need to run. Just run. Run to the bottom, and try not to die from the deadly gas. Which I don't know why it is sparking. Gas doesn't spark, does it? Hurry, Peach. You don't want to die from this gas. Now just get in here. Alright, there. Now we get up here. And then we just jump up on the flagpole. Like that. And that's it. Alright then. Let's keep going. Didn't get a stamp though. So pretty sure. I don't know. I can't remember where the stamp is. But I know everything is in there. Somewhere. You know what I mean. So let's do this level now. Hammerhead Re. Right, this is the level with those hammerheads. I'm still tiny. From that top head view, I looked big, but I'm still tiny. Watch out for these guys, which I don't know why they're glowing. Are they like part jellyfish? That's what I'm thinking. Okay, just have to be cautious and careful. Watch out for this guy. He'll kill ya. Oh, you stupid. Dang it. Thought I could stomp on him, but no. think you can only do that when he's charging at you. At least I'm big again. Okay, just keep going nice and smooth. Fire flower, good. Oh crap. Good, I didn't get him. Get him. Luckily, he's not exactly above us. And here's a star. Got that. And keep going this way. Keep going this way, like right here. Okay, I know I'm not talking much, but I just like to focus, play the game. Grab this. And grab the star. Just keep going like so. And go through here. And there's a checkpoint. Jump over like it's nothing. Okay. Now, take this right here. I'll get better footage someday. And by better footage, I mean better filming data or something like that. You know, better ways to record. Like, there's this device that I spoke of it before. It's called the Elgato, and I can record better with it, which... Oh, crap. Crap, I needed that for something. I believe for this. Oh, no. Now I'm really in trouble. Thanks a lot, you stupid sharks. Okay, that's done. Couldn't get the last star because of the sharks. Because I'm just avoid this dude. Just avoid him. Just keep going. I believe there's a stamp on one of these. There. Okay, this is like, I don't know, Frogger, I suppose? It's like Frogger, that's what it is. You just have to be careful, be cautious. Oh! Crap, I thought I had enough space, but no. I didn't. I didn't have enough space. Oh well. I can easily get back. Oh wait. Forgot about that. I could just get my flower back. Okay, now, just go carefully, everything smoothly, nice, and smooth. I think I should do it the other direction because... Dang it, I didn't mean to go through there, I meant to just... Phew. Okay, that's good. Okay, good, I was not on the same plane as him. It's not on the same plane as that blooper. Keep going. Now I can just go through here. Nice and smooth. And grab got this. Oh, crap. Oh! Come on. Dang it. Okay. We only have 10 minutes so far on this video, so we're good. I guess. Even though we have 2 levels after this. Just this level. This level is tricky. But you know what? I'm just gonna beat this world in this episode. I don't care how long the video is, I'm just gonna beat it. Okay, easy. You can't really kill those guys. I think the only way to kill them is by using a star. Which, there's lots of enemies like that. The only way to kill them, use a star. The boos are like that to the, What other enemies? I don't know. There's lots of enemies in Mario that are kind of like that, that are just like a roadblock. Which these, that's what these enemies are like. They're like a roadblock in your way. And go down. Okay. There. Had to time it properly. Okay, now for this. There. Okay. Now that level's done. Okay, now we'll just do the other levels. And get this whole thing over with. Even though this is not the final world. This may seem like the final world, but it isn't. It isn't, which... Come on, this game came out in like 2013. Everybody knows it by now. Well, then again, there are some people that, like, you know, I don't know how to explain it. Even though there is... Oh, it's Captain Toad level. I think I could beat this. It's just Captain Toad. I mean, Captain Toad is not that hard. It's the Wompt. Oh yeah, it's this one. This one's not too hard. This one's easy. Don't worry. Okay, Toad, grab this and then go. And go like this. And now I have to go over here and use this thwomp as like an elevator. That's what it's like. It's like an elevator. You grab on the- get on the thwomp and go here. There is a game on this, which I'll probably get sometime and play. Because it looks fun. It's like a puzzle game. Puzzle games are fun. Just need to use your brain. Think everything out. Especially puzzle games like this. This is very neat. It's good. Oh. Now, for that, I think you just... Oh. My bad. And then there's this one. Now, how do I get that one? Oh, I see. You drop from there. Easy. But you have to be careful, because Toad is tiny now. Okay. Let that bullet bill go. And then... Keep going. And then drop. And grab the star. See? Not hard. Easy. Just need to use your brain. Only took 2 tries. Really, dude? This level is super easy. I don't see how people could think Captain Toad levels are hard. They're not. They're easy. It's Captain Toad, darn it. No offense, Toad. I like you. Why do we have to save Barry? Oh, I don't know. I guess because Mario and his friends are good, lighthearted people, and they just like helping people. She means that fairy over there in that bottle. Right up there. I say it. Okay, now there's this level, and then I'll do the Bowser level. Swimming? Okay. I couldn't really read that correctly. Dyslexic. At least the lava killed him. This level is kind of tricky, but not too hard. Like, it's not too hard to get through. Okay, now just keep going. Oh yeah, these guys. These guys are annoying. Now I just grab a star, like, no, throw it this way, Peach. There we go. And, get rid of this dude. Oh, come on, I meant to throw. Okay, at least he... Oh, wait a minute, never mind. These fireball guys are just annoying. Oh crap. It's hard to do it with the fireball guys. Now go. Phew. Okay. Grab this, and... Oh, come on! Oh, well. At least I have a star. And there's a star over there. Okay. Sorry. You have to die. Even though you're already dead. Okay. Everything's good. Oh, crap. Oh, right. The stamp. Grab it. And go! Oh, no. Oof. This level. Grab the mushroom. Okay. Oh, no, you don't. Okay, good. Wait, hold on. What happened to the other star? I don't know what happened to it, but... Oh well, at least we beat the level. That's what matters. I'll do a bonus episode where I get everything. Might as well do that. I mean, when I replayed this to, because of the footage, I did get most of the stars, but, like, one of the worlds or a couple of them, I didn't get every star. But I got most of them. Okay, I already done that. Okay, now we can do this. This is the last, final straw. Well, technically not, but you get the idea. Okay, let's do this. Bowser's level it keep. I'm super hyped for Mario Odyssey, that game that's coming this holiday season. Also, the news about the new Sonic game that's coming this holiday as well. Which is called Sonic, whatchamacallit? I can't remember the name. It's Sonic... Okay, it's Sonic... No, I can't... crap, what is wrong with me? Why can't I remember the name? I'm sorry, but most people know it already because it's Sonic, darn it. Oh, I hate these dudes. You may look cute, but you're annoying. Seriously, those guys are annoying as crap. Okay, I mean, I remember my first time playing through this level, it gave me a hard time. But after that, it won't really be that tricky. Anyway, let's get this star. Some daredevil tricks here. Except for that. Let's just ignore these dudes and get this. And this. And if I jump here, there's a stamp. Oh, wait a minute. There was also that star! If I, like... Oh, crap! Plus, if you die enough times, you get the gold Tanuki suit. Well, it's technically white and gold. It's white and gold access. Which, it's basically... It's kind of like Mario's version of Supersonic, I suppose. Makes you invincible. Which... Oh, crap. This is gonna be rough, but not too much. I don't know how many times you die, maybe five? Which, I like died three times right now. So I'm not sure how many times until you get the thing, but who cares? I can handle this thing. It's not hard at all. Especially the boss. The boss is not tricky. Just getting through this, that's the tough part. Okay. It's a daring fight. Crap. Okay, there's a checkpoint. And... Boom. Now we can continue. Keep going, Peach. You got this. If I had the boomerang, I would get that, but I don't at the moment. Just keep going, just keep going, just keep going, just keep going, just keep going. Mushroom? Thank you. And hold on, if you wait a minute or two, you see a giant Luigi stomping in the lava, because there's Luigi Easter eggs everywhere in this game. And by Luigi, I mean classic Luigi, the classic Luigi sprite, which... Where's Luigi? He was here. He would be here. Maybe it's the other Bowser thing that I'm talking about. I don't know. And I'm tiny. Oh well, I can handle this. This boss is easy. Bowser's car is flashing like a rave. Crap. Wrong direction. I'm just trying not to get hit or anything because of this whole tiny situation. But I swear, this boss is normally easy peasy. And it is. Still easy. Okay, so far so good, so far so good. Keep going. Now I believe one more hit. Okay, never mind. Area's over there. And I can tell he's almost dead. And nope. Just one more hit, I suppose. No. How many hits do you take, Bowser? Okay, there we go. Final hit. There we go. Grab all the coins, of course. And we go save the fairy. Look, all her friends are there. All their friends are like, oh no, what do we do? And plus, when you get to the when you get on the bottom of the flagpole, the fairies say thank you every time. She said thanks. There's Bowser again. He's like, wait, no, it isn't over. Where'd that jar come from? Whoa. How did that happen? Boomerang Pro Mario. I like how this is the only stage where you get background music while... Hold on. I like how this is the only stage where you get background music while you read the Miiverse posts. I know! It's so cool! And this music is super catchy. It's like all mysterious. Seriously, this background music is super mysterious. I love it. I love that. I love music like this. Alright. Purple sky. Purple night sky looks all pretty. What is this? It's... Bowser World, and has one of the best themes ever. I love it. Alright, so that's it for now. Join me next time for the final couple episodes, I suppose, because this world is kind of big. And then we'll finish this series, once and for all. Anyway, see you guys later. Bye!